Now Manchester United just scored one of the most glorious goals you'll ever see. So basically what happened was that Van der Beek was somewhere here. He took a ball from there, passed it to Fernandes, and Fernandes passed the ball back to Van der Beek, who had gone behind him now. And Van der Beek passed the ball to Mata. Mata saw that Rashford was on the run, hit the ball towards Rashford, and Rashford ran towards the goal line. By that time, Fernandes was on his side, and Rashford sort of side-footed the ball to Fernandes, and he took the ball, hit it with his right footer, right to the right-hand corner, right there, right at the corner. Goalkeeper, no chance. One of the most beautiful goals you'll ever see. Wonderful stuff. Fantastic.